You seem like a real chip off the old block. Let's hope you're not violently murdered, too.
That's for making me look stupid. Next time, I hurt you.
Our work with these animals has helped us develop new antibiotics, advanced pesticides, and a powerful new pheromone, which drives animals to mate, called compound H209. It's a strong sexual attractant. A single drop is enough to arouse any animal. We plan on using it to breed endangered species. Essential and indeed often overlooked. Our most promising research is with these dragonflies.
For example, this dragonfly's skin has a hard, armor-like exoskeleton.
And this species of dragonfly has enormous strength for its size.
And this vast amount of relative to its body.
And here, we've injected the DNA from all three species into 7 new genetically enhanced super dragonflies.
But there's only 6 in there.
Well, one missing dragonfly is the least of my concerns. I lost 6 tigers alone last month.
This area is where we keep our livestock.
Aren't you gonna do something?
As soon as I get this up on YouTube.
I see. Yeah, well, yes, I understand. Thank you for the call.